I think this applies equally to all. It's we'll all have to have a same standard, whether it's somebody belonging to a political opposition or it's somebody belonging to a political friend. I think the fact that we have to convey our opinions and even our differences in a more restrained manner is something which all of us have to realize.
What about some of the loose cannons within the BJP? Because we've seen some of these.
No, I don't think anybody in the BJP has resorted to these methods. Some people, a very few, two or three, made some statements on sensitive issues, and the party president has very strongly taken it up with them. The prime minister has conveyed his views, and therefore all of them have been spoken to, and I'm sure all our spokesmen have been conducting themselves in accordance with the spirit which I have just represented.